That's it! They're running! We did it! We did it!
I'm sorry, we got here a little late.
I want time to gather my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, they've certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender soon.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way out.
That being...
Chambois.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
Where's the ammo?
I need a clip!
On the road!
Go, go, go!
Concentrate your fire! Where's the damn artillery? Here comes more of them! Get to the 30 cal in that hole!
Flanke zu umgehen!
right! Let's move out! Get up or you're dead! Need air support! Now! Popping smoke to mark our location!
Stay with me, buddy!
And order the airlink pissing up that grab army!
You're going home in a coffin, Prince! They're gonna kill us! Their own bombs!
Guy's got a point! This
no.
happens again, I'm done totally
fine! Stay cool, alright?
There's our way out! Shot! Nichols! Nichols, Guzzo's lying right next to a flare. We gotta get him out before air support arrives. Follow me! Come on, Nichols, he's doing for you! Come on, Nichols, he's doing for you! Damn it, Nichols! Guzzo's running out of time! Let's move, Nichols!
That was damn cool of you.
Let's move, Nichols!
McCullen.
Forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You are not dying like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzzo.
Dix.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy. God damn it.
Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here.
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
I go with us. We could use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up, leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets.
We're
taking out this tank.
That's
Bazooka advances straight down the street. Squad flanks through the buildings on the left. Nichols, you take point.
Reloading! On me! Cover! Fight the cover! Jerry! To the north!
Come on, let's go! Fire in the hole!
I got one! Those are
lost!
Jerry's trying to flank our boys! Let's go!
Germans in the outfield! To the door!
Get Nichols! Good time! Close your
head! Stay down, you prick!
Over my head!
Christ!
Less to worry about! I'm taking a lot of fire over here!
I'm out of ammo!
Come on, let's go!
Grab! I'm out! Reloading!
We've got him on the run!
Hold him! Shoot him tight!
One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.